Good morning, friends and family, and be greeted in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This morning, please receive my condolences if you have lost family or friends or members due to the COVID-19. I know the pain. I know it can't be easy, but I trust God's comfort in your life at this moment. Also, to those that are in quarantine, those that are tested positive, I also pray for strength. And during this time of being quarantined, may it also be a time for you to see God's face and ask God's guidance and wisdom during this time. And remember that you are in our prayers. I will also share with you, as we continue with our series on prayers that God answers. This morning is one that He will definitely answer, especially the requests, God, give me wisdom. James 1 verse 5, if any of you is short of wisdom, let him ask of God who will give to everyone. May now the words of my mouth and the meditation of our hearts be acceptable to you, our God and our Creator. Amen and amen. Imagine God would come to you and tell you that anything that you ask, I will give to you. Suppose he puts you that offer. What would you ask for? Would it be a truckload of money to pay your bills, to support your community or your church, to run a soup kitchen, to help the poor people or the hungry during the COVID-19? What would it be? Indeed, ask in the name of God and He can give you the wisdom. A man named Solomon in 2 Chronicles 1 verse 7 were given this offer. Ask me for whatever you want and I will give it to you. To Solomon's credit, he knew exactly what to ask for. He asked for wisdom. You see, God knows Solomon's need, especially the fact that he had to step up into big shoes, being the follower or the king after David. Indeed, a huge task and a huge responsibility which needed the wisdom of God. And our text for today from James is speaking of wisdom for a particular moment. Indeed, this is a reference to those times when we just don't know what to do. For example, what's the best choice? Which way should I go? How do we decide between two different paths? Those who truly trust God will ask Him for wisdom. I think for many parents with their kids going back to school, they had to think really hard what will be the best to do. Nowadays, being asked to stay at home, do I go to work? Do I go to the shopping? Lots of things needed God's wisdom. And you see, if we truly trust God for wisdom, it's like trusting Him for the unknown. It's like it's an evidence that we actually put confidence in God. James states that God gives wisdom generously. He's not stingy in providing insight to those times when we just don't know what to do. In fact, God gives wisdom anyway, to anyone, anytime, without reproach or finding fault. He doesn't look at our previous foolish choices. Did we make a lot of foolish choices, maybe during this time? But He doesn't keep it against us when He wants to bless us with His wisdom. There's only one way that God reveals His wisdom to us, and that's through His words and through other scriptures. And also, like Proverbs 11:14 says, where there is no guidance, a people falls, but in an abundance of counselors, there is safety. His word will speak to us. God will show us. He will send people as a way of wanting to give us wisdom. And indeed, we are faced with daily and with many different situations, challenges, problems, blessings. In every moment of the day, we need to make wise choices. Otherwise, we can easily drown. And for that, it requires God's wisdom to show us what to do. Yet we so often do not ask God to give us wisdom for every decision or situation where we find ourselves. Why should God be the last person or the last solution? When Matthew 6:33 says, "Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness." Today, we can ask God for wisdom and he would generously give us. This morning, I ask myself and you, what decisions are you currently wrestling with? Do you need wisdom to carry out your duties? How to run your business? How to make your ministry more effective amidst the COVID-19? Are you in trying times to figure out how to lead your family, your finances, how to live right with your fellow brothers and sisters? Right now, let us pause. Let us think. Let us ask God to give us wisdom. And you know what? He will freely answer your prayers. May the Lord help us. Father, Lord, we pray for wisdom, because it's through wisdom that we can find and seek your mind and understand what your purpose is for us. During this difficult time, Father, we pray for everybody who have succumbed to the coronavirus, who are tested positive, and we pray for your comfort and your guidance and your strength during this time. Lord, help our government to make the right choices. Give them the wisdom. And each and every one of us, Lord, through this day, what tough choices we must make, Lord, decisions we must make, may we not do it in our own strength and power, but through your grace. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.